Alright, go ahead.
Alright, so you want to get in his head right away by over-rotating certain holds-downs. By
over-rotating,
I mean, like if I come over here and I don't have you, this is happening behind your back.
Then raise your hip without standing up. You want to raise it from here. Then loosen that up.
You know, if you're wrestling, and just throwing it and trying to get it on your head. Like cross-facing does to people. They get... That's why I never wrestled. I kept getting thrown on wrestling class at the gym. This kid, they used to put me with the freaking champion.